Hey everybody, this is XZoom, 772X. Coming to you, ladies and greatest. I'm going to come into this unboxing here of these headphones. I got these today. These are NK2000s by Nakamachi. They're amplified stereo headphones. Precision sound is what they claim. I got another pair of headphones from the same brand. These are the NK780M. I did an unboxing and review of these. Check out that. My channel. Like, subscribe on all other videos I do of headphones and amps and stuff. I try to come at you more latest and greatest. This is the cable came with it. It's got a mic just like that one. These are good if you're on a budget and you want something for bass. Very bassy. It's got somewhat good clarity, but more for a bass head if you're on a budget. I kind of opened this up a little bit so I can get this video going faster. Let's get to it. Yeah, I just picked these up today. Let me see the specs real quick. Sorry if the fan or whatever in the background, the quality isn't that great in this video because I'm using my camera, my phone to record this. Show you a spec here. It's got a 40mm dryer just like the other ones. Like those. The mic's really good on the other ones right there. I don't know about these ones right here, but we'll do some testing. The cable feels the same. The talking and stuff on the phone and all, using the phone and stuff, it sounded really good. I didn't get any complaints when I'm talking to people. But let's open this up here. I'm going to do some testing and stuff with these and tell you what I think about them and how their sound is. I only got them because I wanted more of an on-ear headphone this time for bass. See, they just go up and down if you want to fit it to your head or whatever. They feel pretty good. Pretty decent. Feels like the iFrogs, Moguls, this right here. Middle part and all. Feels pretty good. But I'll come at you more later. Videos about these and how they sound and stuff. But let you hear how they sound a little bit. Give you a little music here to you can hear how they sound. Now they can be the best or whatever, but cause I'm recording this on my phone, but you would actually have to own these yourself in person, but we'll give them a try. See what's up. Check out all my other videos of headphones and amps and stuff I do. My channel here. These are your buy it out of Kmart deal headphones here. These Nakamachi NK2000. It's just unboxing and showing what's up, but I'll do come out some more later and greater. For y'all, tell you what I think and all. Give my full opinion and stuff on these and how they sound. They sound amazing straight up out of the box, just like the other ones did. These sound a little more clear. These actually sound a little more clear than those, in my opinion. You're hearing them right now out of the box. These are right here, the NK 780M, which is too bassy and muddy, real muddy, like there's other great beats, but not as bad. These actually have a little better clarity, I can tell you right now, to be honest with you. But I'll put them through some testing and see how the bass and everything is, and clarity and stuff. Come at you more later than greater. This is XOOM 772X, coming to your latest and greatest. I'll leave you with some music here, but you have a good one.